Tuesday we raid and hope our fate will change. Getting some good loot, shotgun, sniper, a helmet, or maybe a pair of sweet raid boots. Did strikes every day, working towards the raid, went through tons of engrams. Maybe War Priest dropped something good tonight, better than this damn blue. But all I got were moldering shards. I've never done a raid so hard. All I wanted was to get a gun, but all I got were moldering shards. Yeah, these moldering shards. We got nothing from the War Priest, and now we're killing Golgara. Technique, the best indeed, and now Golgaroth is dead. We walk up to the chest and hold our breath, hoping for something new. I can't run this twice, give me loot tonight.
Another 2-3 room.
And all I got were moldering shards. I've never done a raid so hard. All I wanted was to get a gun, but all I got were moldering shards. Moldering shards. Can I get a gun, please? Or maybe an armor piece? Or settle for a rain ghost? Yeah, just give me a gun. The chest, and we hold our breath, hoping for something new. And all I got were moldering shards. I've never done a raid so hard. All I wanted was to get a gun, but all I got were moldering shards. Moldering shards.
All right, you know what? Just wipe. We'll start over. We'll do it again.